Morning, everyone. Happy Friday. We're going mountain biking with Sean Petty. Let's go. Hey, buddy. It's quite a steep uphill that I haven't biked in a long time. So basically my legs are just like, nope, you're walking it. But we're almost there. I'm gonna show you this awesome green field. What's up?
What?
What's up?
Oh no, there's something under my brake.
On your brake?
Yeah, I'm fine now.
Give me a break. Oh, look at that! That's gorgeous! Look at the green grass! Look at that, man! Woo! See? It's like the Windows XP wallpaper. Very muddy. That is insane. I mean, look at that. It's like a cartoon painting. Sweaty?
A little bit, yeah. Got that good sweating.
So what, that way or that way?
That way.
What's that way?
I don't know. We're about to find out.
Mordor.
Let's go, bro.
One does not simply walk into Mordor.
I don't know what that is. But that's a big dog. Yo! Oh, God! Oh! That was dope. Look at me. Look at my legs. Yeah. That's my mark for having a good time. Calavera Hill. If you want to know more about it, check the suggestion up there. We're back where we started, which is right here. That's where we entered the first time. That was awesome.
That's good.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh! Okay, see ya.
Hey, come on. Come
over
whenever you
need to. Got it. Whew. That was the most refreshing shower I've ever had. Well, who's being a sleepyhead over here? Hi. Hi. Oh, yes. You know, I just realized something, guys. This is my first vlog in 2017. And for that, I apologize. Because I like to show you what I do after New Year's. You know, the first week of 2017, the second week of 2017, what are my plans. But there hasn't really been anything happening. There was not enough content for me to vlog and then be excited to edit. Because the reason I like doing vlogs is because it's fun. Like today we went biking. It's fun, you know. I get that feeling like, oh, I can't wait to get this home and edit it and make it so cool, so awesome. But that hasn't hit me for the last 2 weeks. So I'm sorry about that for those people who have been waiting. But at one point as well, I kind of got bored with vlogging. But then again, I'm that kind of person who gets bored easily. It's really good. If you're watching this vlog, thank you for not giving up on me. Because I'm not quitting the vlog at all. I have to keep going. I have to keep moving forward. I mean, I can't just quit. You know, I'm not a quitter. So after this, I'm going to go to Sean's house. Okay. Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair. That was the password. Te lo let Sean the Blasian. I tried three of your passwords. Rapunzel, let down your hair. Om Tabalat, Om Shanda Blazion. Didn't show up, right?
Did you see the video I sent you?
No, I didn't get the chance. Penthouse, that's why I keep my pen. Once you can't dance, ain't got rhythm. Once you got a man, I don't see you with him. Back here again.
Back at it again, boy.
Enter. We're at Chick-fil-A, and guess what?
What?
Look who's here. Jacob Gresson. If you guys remember in the Not Telling movie, he was the dad. So, star of the day here. It's good to have you back, mate. Downtown Carlsbad with the homies. Let's go, Wes. After this, we're gonna start a video. Just for you guys. Finally, I missed this.
Just for you guys. Ooh.
Alright guys, we just finished the video for you guys. It's not gonna be in this vlog, it's gonna be a separate video, but it's probably gonna be on tomorrow. So I can't wait to show you guys, it's really funny.
So tune in.
Tune in. My hair dang at Sub-Zero. John, are you amazed? It's your first time, huh?
Wow.
Look at that, Sean, it's like Disneyland. I got the exact same thing as last time.
Diabetes in a cup.
You don't know what I'm talking about? This vlog right here. Jacob, it's good to have you back, mate.
See you later. Oh,
I'll post the video probably like tomorrow. I'll let you know.
You wanna hang out again.
Okay, bye, Jake. You, same number, right?
Yeah.
Get that shot. We are at In-N-Out Burger, one of the most famous burger in California. And I think it's the first time I've vlogged In-N-Out. I mean, I've definitely set my goal for 2017 is to eat less. By the way, 9:30 p.m. at Burger Place.
I think you're doing good.
I think I'm off for a well start. I'm currently already editing the vlog. I mean, time is money. I gotta crunch the editing as much as I can before I go to sleep tonight. Yum 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 yum. Yum 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 yum. Yum 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 yum. So some people wanna be in my vlog. Those are very nice people. Hopefully future subscribers. And I'm getting really full, so I'm not gonna finish it. But next time, definitely, I'm gonna come when I'm hungry. I'm gonna push myself on this.
I could use another burger.
Are you serious?
You really don't be playing this game right now, huh?
All right, time to go home. Gotta go home and sleep, maybe edit first. Take care now, bye then.